Thank you. It's fairly obvious that if there was no prohibition on the consumption of cannabis, then the synthetic forms of cannabis would disappear from the market, in the same way as the demand for melted down boot polish plummeted after the repeal of prohibition of alcohol in the US. The choice we must make is that of allowing access to a relatively benign plant, which has many, many studies carried out on it, or leave our young people to the mercy of a legal, untested cocktail of chemicals. In Ireland alone, in the region of 100,000 people have a criminal record for possession of cannabis. It prevents them from travelling, from parenting, from access to decent employment. The law, rather than the drug, destroys their lives. This is the main reason why young people take these dangerous cocktail of drugs. The alternative is to face a life of ruin for taking a safer substance called cannabis. The war on drugs is a war on people. It must end. Start it by legalising cannabis now.